Hello, beautiful people. I am Manu Padam, your today's friend. Today, we are going to study about word formation. But before that, we must know about what are words. Words are so important to our life. The written and spoken word determines what we do in life and how we do it. And since words ultimately guide our actions, it is important for us to speak words of truth, love, and every good thing we desire into existence. Before talking about words, we must know about letters. There are 26 letters in English alphabet, from A to Z, which you have already studied in your previous class. Now, we divided this alphabet into two parts, vowels and another one is consonants. There are five vowels, A, E, I, O, U, and 21 consonants, which is given in the green box, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, W, X, Y, and Z. So, is that clear? There are five vowels. Vowels are written in the blue box, A, E, I, O, U, and the left in remaining the green in green box are our 21 consonants. Now we learn how to form words. But before that, you must know that word can be of 2 letters, 3 letters, 4 letters, 5 letters, 6 letters, 7, and so on. Here we can take the first word, that is go. So here we can take the first letter G and second letter O. This will become go. In the same manner, we will take another word, that is B. We'll take the first letter B and a second letter E. This will make B. In the same way, we can form any word of our choice of letter. So this is all you can learn how to make word formation. Thanks for watching.